got mail.
Good evening. I am your host, David Nordstrand. Some time ago, I was rummaging through some old things, and I found a peculiar USB drive. I loaded the contents onto my computer, and what I found was so unsettling, so arcane. I shuddered to think about the fates of those found within. I realized this USB held a story that needed to see the light of day. A story bigger than me, bigger than all of us. This is the chronicle of two twin brothers, best friends, and skateboarding aficionados, a children's show, and the twisted reality that lies behind the words. This is Paul and Randy, The Lost Tapes.
Paul and Randy.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, I'm Paul. And I'm Randy. And we're best friends. Lumberjacking's hard. Sure is, Paul. And sometimes, when I'm having a bad day, nothing's better than a good buddy. That's why we're here today, to talk about something important. Friendship. Kids, can you guess what the best thing about friendship is? The validation. Even an old lumberjack like me can use a friend sometimes. And when that happens, I know I have my best buddy Paul by my side. See, kids, friendship is like skateboarding. When you get knocked down, it's nice to have someone there to help you back up. Now, Paul, how do you get good at friendship? How do I act like my favorite grown-ups? Great question, Randy. Well, Randy, friendship comes down to three things. Three things? Well, that seems easy. It is. All you need is love, understanding, and plenty of hugs. Hugs? I thought hugs were for sissies. No, Randy. Hugging is a perfectly natural form of expressing yourself. Sometimes I hug myself just to make sure I'm okay. Wow, I never thought about it like that. Now you're getting the hang of it. It's important to value friends. They're a very important part of growing up. See, kids, candy bars are cool, but your buddies, they're radical. Until next time.
And cut.